Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to the stream. It is Wednesday, the 22nd of August. We are back with a bit of Infinifactory tonight. Played a bit of Hacknet earlier on. If you missed that, go and check it out either on the Twitch archive or the Mixer archive. Alternatively, it will be available on YouTube tomorrow. But yeah, we're going to carry on with using our new blocks. And we have some teleporter experiments. A bit too early? Nah, it's never too early. Never too early.
Sorry to put you in such a remote location. We just wanted...
Oh, alright. Well, I best stay here while he carries on speaking. I rudely cut him off.
Sorry to put you in such a remote location. We just want to make sure that there aren't any incidents. Neo wasn't exactly comfortable with doing it in the hangar after my last experiment, so we're being cautious and putting some distance between you and us.
That's nothing filling personal. Me with confidence.
We like you.
Really is.
Really?
Go on, TG. Alright, so... it's all welded together, right? So, let's think. That'll all get sent together. Ooh. Interesting. Very interesting. So, we're gonna lose a lot of stuff there. We're gonna want a conveyor there. So I'm just wondering, do we just simply macerate the excess? What would happen if I did? This, for instance. Obviously nothing. Unless I put a sensor here with a laser here. Separates them off, but not particularly helpful. I only assume that we're going to need to so if we don't take out the middle one, then the top two stay joined, right? Let's go on, Flame Tusk. Welcome along. So I can either do it one of two ways. I can either, if I get rid of the middle blocks, let's get rid of all this. So my thinking is, do something like this. Okay, that works. That does what I wanted it to do. Okay. So we're there, there. I think I want that there, like that, right? Okay. Poi effect. So then, what I'm going to want here is a block that's along here. Like so. Then this is going to be that. Get rid of that. Block there. Do that. Block there. Lift that up. Only as far as here. We've got nothing supporting the bottom. Of course, that's not going to work. Excellent. Alright, so this side is fine. Wire lifter there. Actually, I guess, yeah, I can see where you're coming from. What if I did this instead? I can lift straight into the teleporter, right? Maybe. But I need to change. Why the lifter at all? I've got to use the lifter because if I don't use a lifter, how is it going to go through the teleporter? The bottom row there, isn't at the height of the teleporter for what I'm trying to achieve here. How? That's always at a low level. Without a lifter, how could I do that? The long bit go up one block. I don't know, maybe I'm being like completely and utterly dumb here, but I don't see it. If I raise that to like there, how does that work? That doesn't work. I'll be brutally honest, I'm completely lost with what you're trying to tell me, Flame Tusk. I do apologize. I don't see how I can push anything onto what. But if I do that, I get wastage at the top. Because then only the middle layer will go through here. Only the middle layer will go through the teleporter. Look, if I do this, as you suggest, and then do this. I swear down, I just tried that. I swear down. It's gonna prove me wrong now, isn't it? Yep. And I get wastage. But the way I was trying to do it is I would get six blocks through at a time rather than just four. I'll keep your solution in mind for now, but I do kind of just want to run with what I've got here for now. Let's go there. Alright, go another one. Okay, then, here I'm gonna put my lifter. There we go. Okay. So then here, angry at steam. Exabunks. I keep forgetting that they're coming through a single. Yeah. I'm just gonna put that there. And then. Well, it wasn't going to work there, though, were they? Okay. Put my worlds back here. So when I got one here, I need to push it off, right? Thank you. pusher won't work there, though. Change this one to a fan? Well, so then I just drop them in 1, 2, 3. Is that what you're thinking, Paul Ponky? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Welcome to the stream. I missed that other message was from you, so I do apologize. So I could lift this up. Yes, I did. Then I'm gonna do this. Here, I can do something like this. Two there. And welder. Oh, that ain't right. No. If I said 3x3, then... Is that what I said? I don't know what I said. Let's put our welders here instead. Nope, it doesn't need to be a conveyor. Go further along here. Nothing's going to get accomplished with that lifter there. I beg to differ. I don't beg to differ. I apologize. Please don't hate me. Thank you. I knew what I was doing. See? Told you. I knew what I was doing, man. I knew exactly what I was doing. Can't get away though with getting rid of one of the welders, can I? No. Alright, well, I'll take it. Let's go to the next one.
So, I should probably fill you in on this. We're going to use the teleporter to get into one of the Toad's research bunkers. They've been disassembling skip drives, trying to figure out how they work, but they weren't very careful. They've basically left a back door open, and I've figured out how to get us in there.
Okay. This one's weird. Oh, shoot. Ha. Okay, so. I had to take a stab at this, I would say I gotta do something like this. Okay, so I think what I've got to do is that's going to come out, but then all right, so that's that one. And then what I should be able to do. I'll do the same thing here, right? Okay, and then actually I should probably go line it up with this first. Go away across to there. Get that one on there. And then welders go here and here. Go here and here, right? Oh. So what's happening on this side? All right, so on this side, then didn't go far enough across. So you fix it on one side, and then it buggers it up on the other side. So what's happening on this side? Okay, I think I see what needs to be done. So we're going to change this up. And then we'll put a lifter here. So if we go in at the side, but then drop off there. Alright, so I can probably optimize on the other side as well. Do something similar on the other side as well. What happened? All right, I've got one coming back through on the other side, I think. Alright, so let's do the same on this side as we've done on the other side. Love symmetrical solutions. Hopefully. Someone's not needed. Why does he need on the other side then? I don't know. It's bizarre. All right, well. Don't know why that was different on one side to the other. So for one, it just drops down. But this one, it doesn't. Don't know. Crazy. Anyway, let's go on to teleport experiment number 4.
This is the last test. When we're done here, we're going to slip into the bunker and take whatever they have. There's likely to be a lot of useful equipment. Your job is to get it all out of there, so you'll be coming with us. I probably should have mentioned that earlier.
The delay's not at your end, guys. It seems like, Restream, there is a big delay. I've just looked over here and looking on my preview on Restream, that I've only just started the message, so I don't know what's going on with that. I am trying kind of like a I'm trying a different server, actually. So let me drop the stream quickly and I'll update to the UK server and see if that makes any difference. I'll be back in 2 minutes. Thank you. Alright, we are back. Fingers crossed the latency will be a little bit different, a little bit better. We can only hope. We can only hope. Alright, anyway. So you're reading the instructions on now on my computer because my current PC solution for this one is dreadfully terrible. Okay. I wonder. Oh, wow. Whoopsie daisy. Does 1, 2, 3. Boom. Okay. So then here. One, two, three, one, two, three. Let's see. Okay, so then that one gets to there. I need to push and push. Okay. Alright, so... Then weld us here. That goes to there. Then I kind of want to do that. Then I can do this all right, so someone needs to be there. Okay. So I need more blockers there. Just do that, right? So that's all welded together. This there. And there. That's the issue there. Sugar. If I had a sensor, if I held this one in position. Oh, hold on. Let's do this. That messes the order up there anyway. So I could just do this, right? This is probably the better thing. There we go. That should do it. Apart from the incompetence there. There we go. Excellent. Excellent. All right. Terrestrial Surveyor. Not doing well. I've already sold three. What are you talking about, Aaron? What you talking about, fool? Oh, hey. Can I talk to you? Guess not. Talk to Dave.
This
hey, Dave.
Your big moment.
That's all you're going to say? I guess so. So I've got to build this. I've got to send this through. Okay. Hey. So. Wally!
They didn't put up much of a fight. I almost feel bad about it.
No, you don't. Okay, so. So let's think. That'll do all of the middle. Maybe I want to do a similar sort of thing to what I did last time, actually. Put an so that the drill falls through the computer screens. I don't want your meat products. What, like this, you mean? Also like this. Hold on. So I could do this and this. Oh, so you mean do this? So like that. Hey, I am in the computer. There we go. I am one with the computer. Okay, so here's what I want to do. Do that. Yeah, you use them at one point, don't you, in the game? I'm sure you do. So yeah, I think I've got to do like something similar to what I did in the last one. Do you know what? That's going to take a freaking age. How many do I need to do? Three? What's going on, Lord Manfred? Welcome to stream, buddy. Hope you're well. Oh, and I'm one too high. Of course I am. Don't know if that's what I was expecting to happen or not. It's because of that one. One, two. Got to think about this though, because it's not just about like sending it through, it's about the reconstruction of it all as well. I guess not, because I can sort it out, right? So I need 1, 2, 3, I need 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. With this and this and this. Alright, so, it's not actually as complicated as I thought. So I've got these three here, which are the tracks. Put the conveyor directly below the teleporter. That's what I've already done. What do you mean? It's got tracks, so I need to weld. And then it's just a matter of putting them two on top, right? Alright, so hold them in there. Here I will have welders. Oh, sorry. Raise it up in the air. Gotcha. Sorry. I got you. So, like that. Go one more. All right. All right, so then let's get this set up again. So these two are in a holding position. These ones are going to get welded there and there. That's going to do that. It's going to come out three. down there. Let's go there. With welders here and here. So then I have these positions again, like we had before. One, two. Weld. Maneuver. Alright, so that should maneuver, that should position our base, right? One more in there. Now. I can see a problem here. I need to weld the middle bits together first. Okay, so let's not do this here. What do I have? 8 pushes? Do I not need 8 pushes? How else would I do it? Alright, so that's fine. Oh, why do I have 8 lifted? Sorry. Okay. So maybe we'll add a stall. the best place to add it. So, I need to convey it there. Put the conveyor here. That. One, two, three, four. I don't know if this will work. Higher. So it's going to be there. There. Stupid, kind of stupid for thinking that was going to work. Does work. I just didn't go a block high enough. Alright, so then. Let's think, it's gonna go there. We can mold it there. And then I'm gonna do that and that. Then I think I should probably move this back. So I'm getting really confused by these. I don't know why. Sorry. Okay. For some reason, I think the lifters gave me a false kind of sense of security almost. Do you know what? Let's play it safe. Okay, so then I want all right, so that's the last one to get in, right? So once that's in there, you can't. Vertical, horizontal, vertical. So how you mean, like, you're gonna kind of mean like this? Yeah, no, I know. I was just doing it there just to kind of get the... try and gauge it correctly. So I could have that. Do I need to move this across one? And then I could do... it's going to be a three, right? So then I do this. And then I do this. That should work. Unless I can stall the middle one. Alright. Anti-javelin satellite is next.
Some of those anti-missile satellites, and someone, I'm not gonna mention any names, built so many missiles for the Toads. Wow, you didn't even hold back.
I did. They're scientists, not fighters, so they're...
kinda like me? Squishy?
That's not how I would put it.
This is the first area, Aaron. So, forgive me if I'm going to sound a bit dumb here, but isn't this like a complete repeat of what I just did a moment ago? I don't believe Aaron's played the game. So, wait, what? Oh, it's got two things. Okay, I think I'm going about this wrong. Whoever could you be talking about, Errand? I'm thinking is sending through the arms first, or one of the arms. So let's try this. Let's be a conveyor. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know which is the best way to do it though. Is it better to start with like the arms first, but then we drop down that? If I moved all this across. Almost. I'm gonna take all this out. I don't think this is. Think. Still connected though, isn't it? Maybe I wasn't wrong. Maybe I was. There we go. That's nice and simple. Alright, so. Now we just need to work on. This side. How many blocks have we got? 4, 8. 14 blocks. All right, let's see what comes out where. Thank you. It's 5. So it's 16, not 14, it's 16. Okay, so these blocks are all the same, right? So I could effectively push these ones off here and join all these together and rotate the middle one. Stack them all up together. Then effectively that could be one. So I just need to route those around to wherever. These are all going to be get welded together as is almost. Okay. Then I want my sensor here. So we'll do our first pushing here. Let's use a counter. How would I use a counter? In mysterious ways. This comes off there. It's facing that way. Rotates around, it's facing here. Then do that. 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 Going in quiet mode, it's not good. Alright, so that's that. That's that. And this side, I'm gonna do the same thing. Then I want my vertical welders here and here. But the beauty of this one is this one doesn't need rotating. I'm not thinking here about anything, it would seem. Alright, just for now, let's push all this other stuff off as well. Just to buy us a bit of free time. So, that would happen. I'm gonna run out of space, aren't I? That's my problem. I could slide in from this side, but... What am I going to... Yeah, this isn't my like final config. I was just doing this to kind of like get things out of the way at the moment. Trying to decide though whether or not it's going to be better to do like this as one. Yeah, I think I would. All right, so okay. So I could weld all these bits together here. And then I just need to get onto the end of that. Right? Why did I build that back there? Maybe because I'm a dumbass. Okay. 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 So we have that, we have that. That's all set up. We need to so this is where space is an issue. So, maybe now I go up. Maybe now going up is the way forward. So I could put that there. See what happens. So, put water here. Water here. And then I'm going to need to go out an extra one here. Over to here. Okay. don't need to pause though. Okay. Okay, so that does them three. So I need to join them here and here. And then maybe wait till it pushes it up. So, I need that to stall. Gone one too far now. All right. I'm in full concentration mode here at the minute, guys, so I do apologize for the lack of communication. So I'm pausing there because of that. Yeah, I know. My issue is here. This is my issue. Because I've got no way of... I don't have a way of stalling. Alright, buddy. No worries. Just that first one. If I can stall the first one. Did I just go down or something there? What happened there? I don't know. So... okay. Okay. These have to be in place last. Because that first area is so compact together, I can't stall. Unless I did. Then yeah, I don't think I've got much more to go, if I'm completely honest. That's making everything worse, way worse. I can't drop that one in the top though because of what I want to do next. Thank you. So, my next thing is, what if I only stall one of them? Oh. Those go up here. Alright, so push that one forward there. Don't hold them back. Definitely don't go for aesthetically pleasing factories. Alright, so pushes that up. So what if I did this instead? See, I think it'll work for the first one, and then it'll fail. I think it's just reversing what I had before. That comes in. Excuse me? I think it'll work for the first one, and then I'll get a gap of 3 instead of 2. You're making quite the asteroid. I wonder. This is a long shot. No. What I was thinking of, is there a way that I can... I was thinking, is there a way I could use a laser I just really want to take like one out. That's all I need to do. What if... Yeah, I'm probably going to call it after this one anyway. So tonight, going for about 2.5 hours. So I think I'm going to need a well-deserved break at the end of this one. Interesting, that still goes through a blocker. By George, I've done worked it out. Okay, so that's clear there, so I want to 1, 2, move it across. Move it across one. Now comes the difficult part. Will it go one higher? That's the question. No. So then I gotta go this way. Take it across one. This is the problem. Flame tusk for saw. Thank you. Will that have the same effect, I wonder? Let's find out. It does. Okay, that's not totally disastrous. Okay. Does that? Actually, if I could drop it right on there, maybe drop it off there and drop it down there. Is that it? Would be if that. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second. Nope. I need another one here, actually. Yes. All right, so wee bit of optimization time. that one needs to be there. And then that's needed on there. Check with this. I don't think I need that one. Possibly don't need that one either. Do need that one. Do I need both of these? I think I can maybe get away with... No. I need all of those. There, push that across, and I need that one onto there. Yeah, no. Maybe don't need that one. Maybe don't need that one. Okay, and then maybe I don't need this one. Then here, get rid of that one. Only I could get rid of like one more block, just to make it a nice 150. Yeah, the delay's looking quite bad again, I'll be honest. You try and stream on multiple platforms and this is the aggro you get. Doesn't look like. Maybe I can reach my 150 target actually. Maybe I can. Huzzah! Alright, I'm done playing around. I got it down to 150. It's good enough for me. The block score. Woohoo. Yeah, quite weird actually. It's like we're three totally different people at the top of the list. So that leaves us with the big blowout. We've done 5 puzzles tonight, so that's not bad. So yeah. So yeah, 5 there. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So that's 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 left to do, depending on the difficulty. That could be about another 3 streams, and then whatever there might be there. Guys, thank you very much as always for tuning in. I appreciate the support. You have been absolutely awesome as always. I'll be heading on over to my good friend Boston Wafro momentarily. If you want to go and watch some Shemu, that's what he's currently playing. Thank you very much though for everybody for tuning in. I will be back tomorrow night, same time, same place, where we will carry on with Infinifactory. Sorry, I'm a bit tired, a bit hot, but yeah, until next time guys, I've been Nock, you've been awesome, see ya.